Well, an exciting day at the site of the new Grand Junction High School as one of the beams for the main building was hoisted into place. But this was no ordinary beam, though. This beam is covered in signatures from students and staff. And just before hoisting it up, school board members added their signatures. The beam had been on display for a while in the front office of the current school to gather all those signatures.